But it didn't get any farther than the collision-proof car concocted by a San Diego brainstormer. That body was made of stainless steel mesh and plaster of Paris. It really took punishment. But could the passengers? So nobody took the collision-proof car.